This week's theme is going to be about packing up your life. Why? Because I am in the midst of packing. Now, I am no expert, but this is coming together and it's going to be exceptionally well organized. I am moving. So my very first tip, if you can, is hire professional organizers to pack with you, not for you, with you, because they will make your life a million times easier, especially when you want to give up because it's just so much work. Building on the theme this week around how do you pack up your life when you decide to move, specifically for me, to the lake. Super excited. Oh my gosh, it's so much work. But here's one thing I learned from Betsy from Life Made Easy, who is helping me pack, her and her team. And you got to put all the like stuff together. So you've got all of your clothes in one spot and then sort through and build that way. So it really is helpful. Building on this week's theme of how do you pack up really effectively, and what I'm learning from my friend who is a professional organizer and has a team who's helping me pack, is her name is Betsy, by the way, and it's Live Life Easy. Check her out on Instagram. And so she kept reminding me today, she's like, one job at a time. Like, I'd like be walking from room to room to room and be like, ah, what am I supposed to do? She's like, focus, one job at a time. The next tip on how to move effectively, because I am in the middle of moving and it is intense, and I hired some professional organizers to help me, Betsy from Life Made Easy. But one of the things that is so important is labeling every box, both on the side and on the top, so that you know where it's going when it goes to the new place, and like what room it's going into, but also what's in it. So when you're looking for things, you can go, oh, there's the box. And the last tip in this week's theme is just letting stuff go out of your life. Those inanimate objects that you don't really love or don't need anymore or once served a purpose, and they don't have a purpose for your future. When you're moving and packing up, it's your chance to reassess. And so everything that I let go, I actually gave a nod of gratitude and was like, you know what? Thank you. Thank you for all the good times. Thank you for supporting. Hi, it's Allison here, and finishing up this week's tips on moving. I am officially done. I'm sitting on the floor of my living room that is now empty, and wow, what a week. Couple things. Number one, I really noticed that there was a lot of list making going on in my head, and it'd be like, oh, I can't forget this, and this goes here, and I'm gonna give this to so-and-so. And so really making lists and getting it out of your head will save so much mental capacity.